Hi, alright, in this video, we're going to talk about I, right? The imaginary number. I is defined by square root of negative 1, right? So, I'm going to, if I said I power of 2 is the same as I multiplied with I, right? So it's just like index, right? I power 1, I power 1, when you multiply, you add up the index, so it becomes 2, right? So it will be the same as square root of negative 1 to the power of 2, right? So to the power of 2, which you have negative 1, right? So means that I power square root of negative 1 to the power of 2, the square root will be eliminated by the square and you get negative 1. So for I cubed, this is the most important. Usually we will use I squared. I squared is actually negative 1, right? But I will teach you to derive I3, I4, I5, and I6, okay? I power of 3. So I power of 3 is the same as I power of 2 multiplied with I, right? I power of 2 multiplied. I power of 2 is what? Negative 1, right? Negative 1 multiplied with I. So you have negative I, right? So because that I square is negative 1, so I cubed will be I power of 2 times I, because 2 plus 1 you have 3, right? So now we go to I to the power of 4. I to the power of 4 you can rewrite as I to the power of 2 multiplied with I to the power of 2, right? Because 2 plus 2 you have 4, or you can write I power of 3 I power of 1. So never mind, I use I power of 2 because I know I power of 2 is negative 1, right? And I power of 2 is also negative 1. So you have 1, right? So means I power of 4 is 1, right? So then I move on with I to the power of 5. I list out the sum for you so that you understand how to play around with this. If they ask you about I power of 5, right? What is I power of 5? I power of 5 is I power of 4 multiplied with I, right? So I power of 5. I power 4, just now you found out to be 1, and you multiply with I, which you get back I, means that I power 5, you will get back the I. Okay, now you're getting familiar, right? So you should know I power 6. I power 6 is I power 5 multiply I, right? So you must remember I power 5, I power 6. 5 plus 1 is 6, right? 5 plus 1 is 6 based on index. So I power 5 is I from here, right? You know this is I. Multiply with I, you will get I to the power of 2. Then you will get back negative 1, right? It's repeating, you know. Let's say you have I power of 7. You have I power of 6 multiply with I, right? You see, I power 5 is I. So I square. I square is negative 1. So you will have, now you have I 7, 6 plus 1, 7, right? So then you put here as I 6 is negative 1. Multiply I, you have negative I. If you check back, you see, they get back the same thing, right? They repeat again. Means start from, start from I to the power of 5, right? I power of 5 here, they repeat. I followed by I power of 6, negative 1, followed by negative I, right? Negative I. So if I get I to the power of 8, I power of 8, all right, this one at least, you can list out yourself. I power of 9, I power of 7, multiply I, right? I power of 7, multiply I power of 7 is negative I, right? Multiply with I, so you have negative I to the power of 2. I power of 2 is negative 1, which gives you 1, right? You will get back the 1 and it keep repeating, okay? But the most important thing is, I just want you to understand how to play around with I, alright? But the most important, you must remember this. First two, alright? If you remember these two, you can generate the others, okay? So that's all for this video. Hope you understand?